heat and ice, which is better? How to treat pain? While jogging today, you twist your ankle. It really hurt and could be a sprain. You've heard that both heat and ice could help pain, but which one should you use? The right form of treatment differs depending on the type of your injury and when it occurred. When you are trying to decide, ask yourself the following question. When did the injury happen? Is your pain new or have you had it for a while? If the pain began within the past 48 hours, it could be a sudden trauma. For example, if you fell or pull a muscle, that's a form of trauma. With this injury, the part could be swollen and painful. Your skin could be worn and frayed. In the case of new injury, ice is the best form of treatment. Ice slow blood flow to an injury, numbs the pain and reduce swelling. How to apply ice? Apply an ice with 48 hours after an injury happened, but first wrap the pack in a thin towel so the ice won't damage your skin. Apply an ice a maximum 20 minutes, then take a 10 minutes break at this before applying it again. Ice is a great treatment for sprain, bumps, many sports injury, and much more. When to use heat? When the pain often returns or continues for a long time, heat is the answer. Neck pain and back aches are chronic. These pain are often results from using the body part too much or in the wrong way. Heat is a great help for joints, pain, and sore muscles. Heat increases blood flow to the part and encourages healing. Heat pads, hot water bottle, and hot baths are always to use heat. Next time you have pain or a wound, choose appropriate treatment should be a cinch.
How?